He's coming on a hike with the friends and the homies, hanging out. Beautiful day. So we are at the top of what we call God's Vagina. I know it sounds crazy, but what it is, it's a beautiful spot. If God had a vagina, this is what it would look like.
Very V shape here, got a cave below, another cave below that, so very deep.
We're about to go in.
We worked our way down from the top. We were up there. We've been working our way down slowly on inside the cave. We've been down. I've showed you guys this before in other vlogs, but man, just love coming down here. So it'll give you a little bit more of the valley. Hope I don't fall. So it goes down into the valley, down here. Yeah, it's me and my boys back here, sitting here chilling on the ice cave. So relaxing. It's a fun hike up here, man. It's kind of crazy, but just come join us sometime. All right, guys, so right now we're inside the cave or the overhang of the mountain, where most of the time this is full of ice, but it's been pretty warm up here, so there's still a lot of snow but very little ice. But now this, we're inside the what we call the cave or the overhang of God's Vagina. I love that name. My name's great. Pretty cool here. See I'm inside. This is from inside the cave, guys. Buy one drinks on ice. So now we're at the Brontosaurus cave behind the waterfall full of ice. All right, guys. We're just about to finish up our last bit of the hike. It's back where the Brontosaurus cave was, and going down. I can't film every part because I don't want to die trying to walk down here and it's snowing ice. But yeah, again, we just came to hang out, go to the trails. I love coming up here, it's peaceful. Me and my boys try to get it in a couple times a month, maybe three times. Come up to the ice caves and check it out. Thanks for hanging out with us. See you later. Peace.